Hello and welcome back everybody to another video of Final Fantasy VII. Last time we were playing, we busted into Shinra, this reactor, the Mako 5 reactor, found out we were being watched by everybody on Shinra's watch list, so now Avalanche.
Hey, get over here!
And if I don't want to. So now Avalanche is number one on Shinra's hit list. Yay! So we're going to play with this console and looks like we're going to be taking out that thing.
It looks like a few of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
Could tamper a little with its loadout.
That sounds fun.
Give ourselves an edge?
There should be a console somewhere.
This the console you're talking about?
Tis the one indeed, sir.
Think you can get it to work?
Needs a key card.
Well, let's find it then.
Okay. One little, two little, three little key cards, four little, five little, six little key cards, seven little, eight little, nine little key cards, one little key card found. Sorry.
You find it?
That was
yeah.
A little bit too
good
fun.
Job. Now let's check out that console.
Want to see if I'm missing any more first. Song was one little, two little, three little Indians, in case anybody didn't catch that.
M units, huh? I'm guessing that's some sort of component?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied materia.
Sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
If anyone on the Final Fantasy forums of Final Fantasy VII could explain to me a little bit what liquefied materia would be, that would be fantastic. Leave a comment in the comment section below after I post this video. Or when I post this video, I should say, so I can understand what he meant by that, because I'm a little bit lost as to what he was saying. But I got the basic understanding of what he was saying. I just want to know a little bit more in depth of to what that meant, because that sounds like a very interesting topic for discussion. That could be a
just imagining their faces when they find
yeah,
out.
Just another way for me to be able to nerd out on Final Fantasy, because Final Fantasy VII is amazing. It never stood to the imagination. By every means of the word, not every stretch of the imagination. By every way possible.
You think they're watching us? Even now?
Absolutely.
Yep. Probably got a live feed.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks at home.
Yeah. That's exactly what you're gonna do, Parrot. Your Tifa.
Want some more? I think y'all
now that's a laser cannon. I thought it was the little fish thing. I know
that
those laser cannons are weak too. Go down here. See what's up. Anything new, fun, or of interest down here? Nope. Oh, okay. M- More importantly, was there anything for me to break or blow up?
Component outbound from B7.
Copy. We've lost contact with B8. Send some men to check it out. We've got a schedule to keep.
Huh. Intruders! Seize them!
Negative B7, that's what the first priority. You're on your own!
Come on. Let's do one of these. Ow!
Looks like there's two consoles this time.
Double the sabotage.
Alright.
Let's find the key cards.
There's one key card.
Any cards?
Just the one.
Two choices. And only one single use card.
Oh man. I hate having to make tough choices. Lightling! Alright, let's see what our choices are. Let's look at this. Come on.
Console talks about big bomber shells. You acquainted?
We call them BBs. One's enough to blow you to hell and back.
That sounds dangerous.
To take us out. Make the call.
Okay. Blow yourself up. Or
what does an AI programming core do?
Increases processing power dedicated to motor function computation.
Make it
real quick.
A real quick move less robot, huh? That doesn't sound good. Anyway, we should weigh our
options. Removing an Airbuster's programming core hampers its tactical awareness. Do I want to get shot and blown up quicker, or do I want to make him not move? Let's do this one.
Disposal.
That should slow them down some. So, where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom for defective equipment, I'm guessing.
That's so. You think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Maybe.
I'd say so.
I'd say we grab them.
If we get that far.
Sounds like fun. I like messing with Shinra. Don't know why, but I do.
Okay, listen up, y'all. Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Mako is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry. Y'all gotta rise up.
Barrett. Who are you talking to?
That's what I want to know.
People? Put me on TV, I'm gonna drop some truth.
Thousand Gill says they cut the sound.
Dang it.
Surprise, Grounders!
Gotcha!
Ready to rock!
Ouch. Oh, that's terrific.
always did like a champ.
No need to.
Best of the list, ready to rock. Time for a serious ass whooping.
Break it.
I've lived to work.
Scream for me.
I got this.
Yeah. Little bit messed up. Did you actually enjoy that?
Freeze.
So long.
Ow.
Be careful.
Go away.
A win's a win.
And that's an excuse.
Glad I grabbed so many potions. Let's go, boys.
We can't afford any more delays. You need to keep those components coming. Do whatever it takes.
Okay, let's go. Bring it. Gotcha. You're up.
Take it over.
Go away.
Deal with that.
Go away. Yikes. Is something? Down this way. It's right here. Why is it not here? I'm confused.
Error. Key card required for operation.
Okay.
Tell you what, I ain't never looked forward to an execution more in my entire life.
Oh, I had to open the door.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching.
Sounds like fun.
Times like these, you gotta savor.
Oh no, if you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy. How about you, Cloud?
No.
I don't dance.
Sword answer, Cloud. All of a sudden I have I Don't Dance from High School Musical in my head, and I know I shouldn't because that's like an abomination. Actually, no, it was I Don't Dance by Lee Bryce, but... You know.
They're here.
Stop them. Let's whoop the butt. That did person. That.
Come on, y'all. Let's see what kind of mischief they were getting up to.
That took care of that in a very quick way.
Four consoles. And never enough key cards.
Never enough. Never, ever, ever. Alright, let's take all four of these.
An AI programming core. Should we discard this or something else?
Nope. Let's take this one.
AI programming cores help it move faster, right? Divert it or not?
Nope. Hey.
That's an M unit, right?
Yep.
This is our chance to really stick it to Shinra. We should think it through before we make a decision.
Nope.
Big bomber shells. We should divert them if you think it'll improve our odds.
I wanna Make sure these bombs don't hurt us as much.
Big bomber shell flagged for disposal.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with.
Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's show.
Oh, there was the other key card I was looking for.
Diverting Big Bomber Shell to disposal room.
The more M units it's got, the tougher it'll be, right? We could do something about that, if you want.
Can't move us, or can't hit us if can't move.
Programming core flagged for disposal.
I was thinking the same thing.
All right, let's dance with the big robot.
We're coming up on the exit. Tifa, detonator still in range?
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
All right, let's go. Nice. Got a little too quiet.
Huh?
I don't like the sound
Look.
Of that.
Oh, the eyes of one who has bathed in mono, which
that's disturbing.
A soldier.
Yes, that's me.
Soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, and every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Think you for getting someone?
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Yeah, about that.
Okay, then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences. What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet. But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say, but...
I'm disturbed.
For whose benefit, I wonder. The true nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewer rats. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Yeah.
Wutai! The hell we are!
You still don't understand your role in this.
What did they do?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. and your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose. God damn it! Now let us raise the curtain on our main event. The trial of the eco-extremist group Avalanche. Terrorist threat fired with Bukai against Midgard. Your guilt is undeniable. Your punishment, death.
That's happy.
Sick of all of this.
It's just like regret.
Oh no.
Cloud, get your head in the game. We're counting on you, man.
Cloud, are you all right?
I'm fine. You all good to go?
As good as I'll ever see. Fuck on this.
Come on.
Ouch.
This ain't nothing.
It's even more magnificent than I imagined.
All good. Look at that.
Tank Buster ready to fire. Now show me how fast you can run.
Deal with that.
Why now? Want some more?
Nope. Sure don't.
Damn, that thing's powerful.
That was too close.
We need to come up with a plan.
I got one. Beat it. Let's try that again. Last time that didn't work at all. Talking about how.
Spectacular display.
That stung like only a lot.
Let's do this way.
Damn, that thing's tough.
That was too close.
We need to come up with a plan.
That hurt.
Always did like a challenge.
Come on.
Ooh, gotta love
it. Ouch.
Hang back.
Very good.
Duty calls.
Yeah, whatever you say.
Take me.
I'm not finished.
You default to the reckless.
Come on, come on. Can't do anything. Oh, that did it. Alright, let's go.
Oh!
ain't no time.
Want some more?
This is gonna stay! Calm down,
bring it!
Come on, come on.
Going in.
Yes! Stagger.
Take him down.
Give it all you've got!
Phase 2
of the combat trial. You've seen what the true capabilities. Tank Buster ready to fire. Now show me how fast you can run. Coming at you, hard man.
Run, Cloud. Dang it.
Kept you waiting? Watch yourself.
Yeah, I'll do it. Damn, that's big.
That was too close.
We need to come up with a plan.
Yeah, beat it.
Plus the wall! You're still... Ride and squirrel for me. You didn't think your dance would be quick, did you? Ouch.
This fight's not over yet. Mind taking over?
I will watch.
Taking over.
That stung. Come on. Come on. Dang it.
Shake it off, okay?
You're out of luck.
Gotcha. Come on.
All right, we're going to try this again. I do not like it. I got one. Kick its butt. Did something.
Stop going!
This is ridiculous, considering the fact he's up in the air. Going for it. Tifa.
Take the lead.
This is gonna stay.
Come on. Away. Yes. Wow.
Long to get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Fly, you fools. Oh wait, I was early. Fly, you fools. Or hookshot. That works too. Where am I?
Hey, buddy. You okay?
Who's that talking?
Yeah. Made it through with just, scraped knees back then.
No, it's Cloud again.
What do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it.
Excuse me.
Slow. And steady. Yeah. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
I am
Sephiroth. That's creepy.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Okay.
Maybe you're not okay.
No, it's Aerith.
Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
Yeah. Hi, nice to meet you, too.
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Just Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flowers. Girl.
And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below.
Notice
right
the big hole in the ceiling?
Bed. Lucky for you. Like, really?
No, sorry.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget,
right.
You dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
And why do you have it? That's not creepy.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother.
What is it?
Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while.
Okay. Well, here's where I think I will end this video. Thanks for watching this video of Final Fantasy VII. Next time we'll talk to Aerith and fight through the city church and see what happens next. This has been Lion of Hyrule playing Final Fantasy VII, and until next time, I am signing.